My life was stranded before the empowerment program started.
I'm very, very glad. I will send my kudos to the Honorable Minister of Youth and Sports.
Gaskiya daman na zama na bana aikin komai. A yanzu na samu abun yin ta dalilin Minister of Sports Dalung.
My life has not been the same.
To say we get 3 people or 4 people in this our country, they are helping us like that, I think poverty will vanish in our country.